All right, Soul fan, you know how it works. It's third down. We'll let the stars get in the huddle, but the minute they break that huddle, that's when we want everybody to make noise and keep it going. If they can't hear the play, they can't run the play. Soul fans, are you ready? Soul fans, make some noise! Soul fans, say it with me. That pass was incomplete. Fourth down. Touchdown Stars. Anywhere I would have followed you. On to attempt the extra point for the Stars, number 12, Andrew McGlory. That kick is no good. No good on the timeout. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. Soul fans, please visit South Texas Chaos booth. It's the Little League baseball team. They're selling $5 raffle tickets to win a pair of season tickets to see the RGB Soul. Our winner will be announced during the third quarter of play. Again, stop by and visit our friends from South Texas Chaos Baseball. They're selling raffle tickets in which you can win a pair of season tickets for Soul football for only $5. Stop by and help the kids play some baseball. All right, Soul fans, are you ready?
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy. Grab my glasses, I'm out the door, I'm gonna hit.
On the carry for the Soul and setting up our vitamin shack and shakes. First down, number one, David Irizarry. On the reception for the Soul, number four, Danny Young. On carry for the Soul, number seven, Tristan Carter. It's enough for a vitamin shack and shakes. First down.
Soul fans,
on the reception for your soul, number 12, Jorge Mata. Touchdown! Touchdown! So, on the carry, number 7, Tristan Carter. There is a flag on the play. Flag on the play!
The Chalice Symphony, a year-long collaboration between Stella Artois, Andy Cavatorta, and Cold War Kids. By clicking on the banner, always enjoy responsibly. Stella Artois Beer, imported by Import Brands Alliance, St. Louis, Missouri.
On the attempt for our Far Family Pharmacy extra point, number 2, Leo Aragus. Once again, Soul fans, we want to remind you to stop by and visit our friend from South Texas Chaos. They're a Little League baseball team, and they've got raffle tickets for $5. You could win a pair of season tickets to check out the RGV Soul. Stop by and see our friends from the South Texas Chaos baseball team. Soul fans, here we go! Somebody got a free gift courtesy of the RGV Soul. Don't forget, if a football goes into the crowd, you're welcome to keep the football. If a football player goes into the crowd, please return him as quickly as possible. We appreciate your support. On the stop for the Soul, number 9, Brandon Jackson. Soul fans, our first quarter of Soul football is brought to you by our friends at Rio Bank, a proud partner of the RGV Soul and first quarter sponsor. Say it with me. That pass was in. Please. You know how it works. The minute the stars break the huddle, we want you to be loud and keep it going. Soul fans, let's make some noise. fans, say it with me. The pass was incomplete. Flag on the play. All right, Soul fans, fourth down. This is how it works. We're going to treat it like third down. The minute they break the huddle, that's where we want you to make some noise. Are you ready, Soul fans? Soul fans, make some noise! That pass was in. Lead. Flag on the play. There is a flag on the play. And that sets up a Soul Vitamin Shacks and Chicks first down. Touchdown! Touchdown! Number 7, Tristan Carter on the carry. On to attempt our Far Family Pharmacy extra point, Leo Aragus. It's good. The goose is good. We have a timeout on the field. Soul fans, don't forget the Soul return to the State Farm Arena on Saturday, May the 3rd, when they play host to the West Texas Wildcatters. Get your tickets by logging on to rgv-soul.com. That's rgv-soul.com. Here we go. You can be addicted to a certain kind of sadness, like resignation to the end, always the end. So when we found when we could not make sense, well, you said that we would still be friends. But I'll admit that I was glad it was over. But you didn't have to cut me off. Soul fans, say it with me. That pass was incomplete. Soul fans, today's first quarter of play is brought to you by our friends at Rio Bank, a partner to the RGV Soul and first quarter sponsor, Rio Bank. And thanks to Dr. Dennis Slavin and the Rio Grande Pain Team, the Valley's number one choice for pain management. Soul fans, make some noise! Fumble recovered by McGlory, but it does set up a Stars fourth down. So we're going to treat it like it's third down all over again. The minute the Stars break the huddle, that's when we want to hear all the Soul fans make some noise and keep it going till the ball is snapped. Soul fans, are you ready? Soul fans! Make some noise! On the reception for the New Mexico Stars, number two, Marcus Allen on the reception for the Stars. Lining up for the extra point attempt is number 12, Andrew McGlory. Kick is good. Kick is good. Bringing it out for the Soul and setting up a Vitamin Shack and Shakes. First down, number three, Dennis Campbell. Flag on the play. There is a penalty flag on the play. There is also a touchdown. Nate Davis on the quarterback keep for the touchdown. So we've got a replay of our Vitamin Shack and Shakes first down. On the carry for the Soul, number 8, Nate Davis. Second down. Flag on the play. Is that
we all be chained our hearts in vain? We jumped, never asking why. We kissed, I fell under your spell of love. No one could deny.
Oh my God, they're hanging out.
Don't you ever say I just walked away.
On the reception for the Soul, number 3, Dennis Campbell. That wraps up our first quarter of play, and after one quarter of play, the score is the RGV Soul 20, the New Mexico Stars 13. And now, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please welcome onto the field the RGV Soul Dancers.
Hey, yo, it's District 78.
How about a round of applause for the Soul Dancers? Thank you, ladies. Great job as... Now, Soul fans, make sure you come back and join us on Saturday, May the 3rd, when we have our Tres de Mayo celebration and play host to the West Texas Wildcatters. You can get your tickets by logging on to rgv-soul.com or contacting any one of our great ticket members here at the State Farm Arena or RGV Soul offices. Third down, Soul. Pass intended for the Soul, number 3, Dennis Campbell. Fourth down for the Soul. Pass intended for the Souls, number 12, Jorge Mata. Turnover on down, Stars ball.
My bad, but it's not to repeat. Yes, good if we stay. What
Holla at Rob. Mr. Superstar. Number 12, Andrew McGlory, done by the Souls. Number 22, Desmond Cathy. And that sets up third down, Soul fans. You know how we do. The minute the stars break the huddle, that's where we want you to make noise and keep it going through the sound, through the snap. Are you ready, Soul fans? Let's get loud! Say it with me, that pass was incomplete. Fourth down for the Soul. All right, Soul fans, the minute they break the huddle, that's where we want you to make some noise and keep it going through the snap. Soul fans, stomp those thunder sticks. Make some noise! That, Soul fans, is you for all the noise you're making. Are you ready to get loud? Soul fans, let's make some noise! On the stop for the Soul, number one, David Irizarry. And he's enough for a Stars first down. Look at that. We got some heroes of the game here tonight. Glad you guys could come out and join us. Picking up the loose ball for the Soul, number 22, Desmond Cathy. And that sets up a Vitamin Shack and Shakes first down. All right, Soul fans, we're going to check in with our girl Letty. She's sitting right here at the bottom of section 112. She's got a trivia question. Letty, take it away on mic two. What do you got for us?
Question. is correct. And you win a $25 gift card. Thank you.
All right. Congratulations. Yes, Soul fan, Nate Davis, quarterback for the Soul, was drafted by the San Francisco 49ers back in 2009. And now he's playing ball at the State Farm Arena. It's a Vitamin Shack and Shake's first down. On the reception for the Soul, and setting up a Vitamin Shack and Shakes first down, number 4, Danny Young. On the carry for the Soul, number 7, Tristan Carter.
At the University of Phoenix, we work with leading employers to find the skills they're looking for. We start with the career you want and then build education back to you. Learn more at phoenix.edu. Let's get to work.
On the reception for the Soul, number 12, Jorge Mata. On the keep for the Soul, number 8, Nate Davis. That sets up fourth down. On to attempt our Far Family Pharmacy. Field goal attempt. Number 2, Leo Aragon. Soul fans, you can keep the football, just make sure we get players back. And say it with me, that pass was incomplete. Has completed to number 2, Jerome McGee. First down. Let me see those orange thundersticks banging. Pass completed to number 10, Dexter Manley. First down, Stars. All McCarry for the Stars, number 4, Landrick Brody. All right, Soul fans, let me hear you make some noise. Flag on the play. First down for the Stars. Back on the play. Soul fans, say it with me. That pass was incomplete. And it sets up a third down. So you know how it works. The minute the Stars break the huddle, that's where we want you to make some noise and keep it going through the snap. I'll start it off with this, Soul fans. Are you ready? Soul fans, make some noise. Say it with me. That pass was incomplete. And it sets up fourth down for the Stars. So we'll do it all over again. Soul fans, the minute they break the huddle, we want you to make some noise and keep it going. Soul fans, make some noise.
Say it with me. That pass was in. Tom Bleed. First down for the soul. It's a fight in Shaq and Shakes. First down. Touchdown reception by the Souls, number 3, Dennis Campbell. It sets up our Far Family Pharmacy extra point. It's good! The goose is good!
Between Stella Artois, Andy Cavatorta.
Soul fans, here we go! On the stop for the Soul, number 4, Denny Young.
For a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet checking a new hit. Get up, first shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. But no, y'all can't copy yet. Bad, moonwalking. And this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway, and we did it all way. Pro music, I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on. Let that stage light go and shine on down. Got that Bob Barker suit game and Plinko in my style. Money, stay on my craft, stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my town. Trust me, on my I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-N-D-E-
Jasmine Cathy. Number 25, Melvin Stevenson. At number 5, Jared Williams.
Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up. kept. I'm so damn grateful. I grew up really wanna go punts, but that's what you get when Wu-Tang raised you. Y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I gotta eat up within my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like it gave a little speed to a great shot on shot. We rock.
Soul fans, say it with me. That pass was in lead. It's third down, Soul fans. You know how it works. The minute the Stars break the huddle, that's where we want you to make some noise. Soul fans, let's get loud! Flag on the play. There's a flag on the play. Soul fans, it's still third down, so you know how it works. The minute the Stars break the huddle, we want you to make some noise. Thank you. Soul fans, make some noise! Say it with me, that pass was incomplete! And it sets up fourth down. Flag on the play. There's a penalty flag on the play. It works, Soul fans. Let's try it again. This time, let me hear you make some noise. Pass defended by number one, David Irizarry. And that sets up a Soul Vitamin Shack and Shakes first down. On the carry for the Soul, number 7, Tristan Carter. I'm not too shy to show I love you. on the carry, number 7, Tristan Carter. Watch out for our scorchers. There's somebody who got a free gift. On to attempt the Far Family Pharmacy extra point. Number 2, Leo Aragouz. It's good! All right, Soul fans, are you ready? Here we go! Oh, somebody got a free gift, courtesy of the RGB Soul. Ma'am, you can get that ball. That's the bad ball that hit you. You could get that ball and keep it. Wow. Getting looked at by one of our ushers, making sure that she's okay. One little poco de Vicks, you'll be all right. Just put a little Vicks on it. It'll be okay. You'll be all right. On the interception for the Soul, number 1, David Irizarry. The Soul are on a vitamin shack and shakes. First down. Ladies and gentlemen, that pass was intended for number 4, Danny Young. And that wraps up our first half of play with the score. The New Mexico Stars, 13. Your RGV Soul, 34. And now, ladies and gentlemen, welcome onto the field, the RGV Soul Dancers!
Agent Pink, I've reached the main cooling device.
Good luck, Agent Blue.
Ice cream located. Preparing extraction.
Freeze, mister. Drop the ice cream.
Mission compromised. Abort! Abort!
Spring is calling, so make it your mission to update your appliances. Come into Lowe's and choose 18-month special financing on purchases of $2.99 or more with your Lowe's consumer credit card. Lowe's, never stop improving. Credit off the score 3347.
How about a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for the Soul Dancers? Thank you, ladies. And now we want to welcome to midfield the dance performance by the Jessica Ray Dance Academy as they're making their way out of the field right now.
I wanted the fame, but not the cover of a Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to see attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. But wanting my cake and eat it too. And wanting it both ways. Fame made me a balloon, cause my ego inflated when I blew sleep. But it was confusing, cause all I wanted to do was be the Bruce Lee of loosely abused ink.
How about a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for the dance team from Jessica Renee Dance Academy. Thank you, ladies. All right, Soul fans, we're going to make your way onto the field at this time. You're going to make a big circle right at midfield, I hope you're all ready to work a little bit. It's almost like musical chairs, except you're going to go to a group. So when I'm calling out the group number, you need to end up in a group of four. If I call out number four, you have to end up with a group of four. The last person standing is going to receive chiropractic treatment from our friends at Archangel Clinic and a gift certificate to Jenna Bella Boutique. All right? So make a big circle. Big circle. All right. That's fine. And now we're all going to walk to the east side. We're going to go in a circle, like a little marching, okay? So the girl in the purple, we're going to go to her right. The girl in the purple. You ready? Let's march. Here we go. March. There you go. Get into a group of three now. Anybody that's not in the group of three will be left out. All right, those two guys. How about a round of applause for those two guys? Come on, gentlemen. Thank you, sir. Come on, sir. You're holding up the game. Let's go. All right. You ready to keep marching? Let's march. Let's march. And now you're going to get into a group of four. Group of four. One, two, three, four people. Oh, say goodbye to those two. Thank you. Thanks for playing. Call me crazy, but I had this vision. One day that I walk amongst you, a regular civilian. Until then, drums get killed, and I'm coming straight at MC's blood gets filled. And I'm taking back to the days that I get on a Dre track. Give every kid a... Now, the group is going to become a group of seven. Seven. Somebody's not in a group of seven. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Who's getting voted off the island? That guy's voted off the island. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you, you two. All right, are you ready to march? Let's go in a circle. Come on. In a circle. We're looking for a group of four. Group of four. Oh. Purple and blue. Thanks for playing. All right. Let's march. Let's march. Are you ready? We're looking for a group of five. Group of five. Oh, the guy in the stripes is out. Thank you, sir. Thanks for playing. Thank you, ma'am. Thanks for joining us tonight. Big circle. Are you ready? Looking for a group of three. Group of three. Man, this is better than Survivor. You see how allegiances form. Thank you, sir. We appreciate you coming out and joining us. You ready to march? And we're looking for a group of four. Group of four. Uh-oh. Separated the group. Thank you. Sorry, sir. You'll be okay. It'll be all right. Are you ready? We're going to take this group, and we're looking for a group of... Sir, let go of that woman in the white. Let go of that woman in the white. A group of three. Group of three. Oh. The guy in blue voted off the island. The guy in the white shorts voted off the island. All right, next up. Quick! I haven't said what number. A group of four! Oh, the orange and black. Sorry, guys.
Thank you.
We're looking for a group of three. Wow. Thank you, ma'am. All right. Survival of the fittest. A group of one. Everybody's still in. Keep marching. Keep marching. I want to see if you're paying attention. Give me a group of two. And the black is out. All right. Now here comes the physical challenge of the contest. All right, here comes the physical part. You're going to have to kick the football from the 30-yard line. Whoever kicks the football the farthest is going to get hooked up with a treatment from our friends at Archangel Chiropractic Claire and the gift certificate from Jenna Bell. Let's meet our contestants. What's your name? What's your name?
Brianna.
All right, Brianna, you want to go first or you want him to go first? You're going to go first. It's up to you, big man. What's your name?
Heath.
All right, Heath, give it a whirl. Let's see how far you can kick it. Okay, Coach Adame called. He wants you to take off the shirt, first of all. So the ball landed around here before the bounce. Come over here and stand right here. All right, scoot over. You have to kick it further than our sole dancer. You ready? Let's go. Give it a whirl. Are you kidding me? Where did you? Right here? Is this where you saw it? How about a round of applause for our winner? How about a round of applause for our winner right there? Give all 20 of them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Great work, guys. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we want to welcome back onto the field another dance team from Jessica Bell Dance Academy. Come on, ladies, take the floor.
Good, strong woman like you to walk out my life. Now I'll never get to clean up the mess I made. Oh, and it haunts me every time I close my eyes. It all just sounds like another man. Although
hope he holds you here. Give you all his hours when he has the chance. Take you to every party, cause I remember how much you love to dance. Do all the things I should have done when I was your man. Do all the things I should have done when I was your man.
How about a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for our dance team from Jessica Renee Dance Academy. Letty has some special guests that she's going to take onto the field right now. Letty, who is with you tonight?
Hi, guys. I'm here on the field, and I have the Edinburgh Youth Tackle Football Team. White jerseys are the Saints, and the green jerseys are the Eagles. Let's give them a round of applause, guys.
Those days are gone. Now the memories on the wall. I hear the songs.
First place, our winners were the Eagles. Let's give them a round of applause, Eagles. And our second place were the Saints. Thank you for having us, guys. We appreciate it. We look forward to having you guys more often here.
Thank you, Letty.
A time I met a girl of a different kind. We ruled the world. Thought I'd never lose her outside. We were so young. I think of her now, but then I still hear the song.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the field, your RGB Soul!
Baby, I'm not like the rest. So I wanna break your heart, break. I only scared it's wrong, like you might make a mistake. There's just one life to live, and there's no time.
ladies and gentlemen, tonight's opponents, the New Mexico Stars. Soul fans, make sure you visit the RGB Soul Customer Service booth on the main concourse right behind Section 119 and learn how you can set up your 2014 Soul Season tickets. Bring your friends, family, or coworkers out and enjoy the games. A full season of big hits and bigger fun with the RGB Soul. The Soul, thank you for your support. At the RGB Soul, know that a proper diet and training is the foundation for victory, so we rely on Vitamin Shack and Shakes to help add to our strength training. Stop by your nearest Vitamin Shack and Shakes in Edinburgh, McKellen, or Farr and see how they can help you get the most results from your training. For all your high-quality and affordable printing, copying, and shipping needs, stop by Postnet and see how they can help your printing and copying up. The official dance and fitness studios of the Rio Grande Valley Soul Dancers is Susie's Dance and Fitness. For the little dancers that dream big or those that want to tone and firm up, Susie's Dance and Fitness. Inside the Art Village at 800 North Main McKellen is your first step. And when you want the authentic flavor of Mexico, stop by Los Molcajetes at 1201 West Sam Houston and Farr. Even your abuelita says this is good food. Your dream car is just minutes away. Stop by and see how the Barrett Auto Gallery can make your dream a reality. Visit them online at barrettautogallery.com. And thanks to Dr. Dennis Slavin and the Rio Grande Pain Team, the Valley's number one choice for pain management. Soul fans, are you ready? On the stop for the Soul, number four, Dennis Young. That sets up a Stars first down. Touchdown, Stars. On the reception for the Stars, number 21, James Cleveland. Cleveland on the touchdown reception. On to attempt the extra point for the Stars, number 12, Andrew McGlory. soul fans, make some noise. Extra point is good. Who are we getting on camera? Watch out for our soul scorchers. Setting up the soul, Vitamin Shack and Shake, first down, number 17, Randy Enriquez.
What the hell are you guys talking about?
On the reception for the soul, number 4, Danny Young. And that's enough for Vitamin Shack and Shake's first down. On the carry for the soul, number 7, Tristan Carter. Flag on the play. We've got a penalty flag on the play.
Like we're running low on ball. So maybe we need to get somebody through to get it. So I don't...
on the carry for the soul, number 7, Tristan Carter. Somebody got a free gift. Oh, our security guard beat you to it. Nope, he got a free gift after all, courtesy of the RGV Soul. Touchdown! Fighting for the touchdown, number 3, Dennis Campbell. On to attempt our far family pharmacy extra point, number 2, Leo Aragus. It's good! The kick is up, and it's good! Ladies and gentlemen, we're on our Valley Ear, Nose, and Throat media timeout. Gonna take a breather, thanks to our friends at Valley Ear, Nose, and Throat. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we'd like to recognize a few special individuals that are here with us.
Give me Henry's cam.
Representing the Rio Grande City Fire Department, we'd like to welcome Lieutenant Juan Villarreal and firefighters Christian Ayala and Anibal Rodriguez, ladies and gentlemen, from the Rio Grande City Fire Department. We'd also like to welcome David Rodriguez. He's an infantry platoon sergeant, 17 years of service. Deployments include 2 to Afghanistan, 1 to Iraq, and 1 to Bosnia. And we'd also like to welcome Yolanda Robles, part of the Hidalgo Police Department, our heroes of the game. We thank them for coming out and joining us tonight and celebrating a little Sunday football. Thanks for joining us for exciting Soul Football. Here we go! Bringing it out for the Stars, number 7, Daryl Robinson. On the stop for the Soul, number 35, Carmichael Hall. On the stop for the Soul, number 1, David Irizarry. Soul fans, say it with me. That pass was in. Bleed. And that sets up third down. You know how it works. The minute the Stars break the huddle, that's when we want you to make some noise and keep it going through the snap. Are you ready, Soul fans? Make some noise! Making the reception for the Stars, number 10, Dexter Manley. Manley making a reception for the Stars.
Manley.
Flag on the play. There's a penalty flag on the play. Hey, we'd like to welcome the Aguirre family, David, Liz, and all the kids joining us for some soul football. Soul fans, say it with me. That pass was in. Lead. Soul fans, say it with me. That pass was in. Lead. That sets up third down. You know how it works. The minute they break the huddle, that's when we want you to make some noise. Soul fans, let's get loud. All right, Soul fans, it's fourth down. You know how it works. The minute they break the huddle, that's when we want you to make some noise. Soul fans, make some noise! On the touchdown reception for the Stars, number 10, Dexter Manley. Touchdown, Stars. Kick is up and good. And that sets up a Soul Vitamin Shotgun Chase first down. Pass intended for the Souls, number 4, Danny Young.
Captain Lou Albano. Just hit their coach. I'm sure Divas has his picture.
On the reception for the Soul, number 4, Danny Young. Pass intended for the Souls, number 1, number 3, Dennis Campbell. On the reception for the Soul, and picking up a Vitamin Shack and Shakes, first down, number 4, Danny Young. Flag on the play. There's a flag on the play. On the carry for the Soul, quarterback number 8, Nate Davis. Ladies and gentlemen, hey, Letty, Brian, are you guys ready to go with our trivia question of the quarter? Letty and Brian, trying to see if they're ready to go. We'll have you coming up after. It's coming up. Be ready for that, Letty and Brian, in our trivia challenge of this quarter. Pass intended for the Souls, number 3, Dennis Campbell. That sets up 3rd down for the Soul. Soul fans, make sure you stop by the service information booth right on the main concourse behind section 119 and ask how you can get hooked up with Soul season tickets. Hard-hitting fun times here at the State Farm Arena with the RGV Soul. Touchdown! Touchdown! On the carry for the Soul, number 7, Tristan Carter! And we're lining up for our Far Family Pharmacy Extra Point. It's good. The goose is good. All right, let's check in with Letty. Find out about our trivia for this quarter. Letty, where are you? Letty, turn on your microphone.
How are you doing today, RGV Soul fans? I'm here with
Christian Ayala.
Are you enjoying yourself today at the game?
Christian Ayala.
Are you enjoying yourself at the game today?
Yes, sir.
All right, so here we have the question to see how well you know your Soul team, okay? Which of the following is our season slogan? Is it A, lighten up the scoreboard, B, takes heart to play and soul to win, or C, one spirit, one team, one soul?
B, takes a heart to play and a soul to win.
Congratulations, sir. Here you have your gift card, eligible for Olive Garden or Longhorn Steakhouse. Glad to enjoy your game.
Way to go, Brian. Soul fans, are you ready? Here we go! On the carry for the Stars, number 7, Daryl Robinson. Flag of the play. There's a penalty flag on the play. On for the extra point attempt, number 12, Andrew McGlory. No good! All right, Soul fan, we're going to do a round of celebrity look-alike. Let's go up to the video board and see who our celebrity look-alike is. Where are we going here? Is that, that's Captain Lou Albano, formerly of the WWE. He's a big hit in the Cyndi Lauper videos. Who looks like Captain Lou Albano? Oh, come on. The Stars coach looking like Captain Lou. Let's put him up. Captain Lou. And the Stars coach. Wow, a little resemblance.
because you've been keeping us down for so long. Yes, ma'am. Okay. Oh, who's that? Who's that?
Bringing it out for the soul and setting up our Vitamin Shack and Shakes first down, number one, David Irizarry.
We'll do that here at the, what do we have at the end of the quarter? The soul dance, or we'll do it after the dance team.
Pass intended for the soul, number four, Denny Young. Touchdown! Flag on the play. There is a penalty flag on the play. Touchdown reception made by the Souls number three, Dennis Campbell. Touchdown, Soul! Here comes our Far Family Pharmacy extra point. It's good! The goose is good! And now, ladies and gentlemen, welcome onto the field, the RGV Soul Dancers!
As soon as they're ready, I'll cut the music. You have the music ready, Jeebus? You ready? Music is off. How about a round of applause for the RGV Soul Dancers, ladies and gentlemen? Good work, ladies.
All right, Soul fans, if you purchase one of the tickets from our friends at South Texas Chaos Baseball to win those season tickets, you can win a pair of Soul season tickets for $5. We're going to do the drawing right now. Coach Salinas, anything you want to say before we do the drawing?
Before the drawing, South Texas Chaos would like to thank the RGV Soul for this opportunity. And this is also from the boys at South Texas Chaos. Thank you. Thank you for supporting South Texas Chaos World Series 2014, July 12th through the 19th. Thank you.
All right. Isaac is going to draw one. Stick your hand in there. Draw a ticket for me, Isaac. Don't look. Hand me the ticket in my hand, Isaac. And we want to congratulate Ana Vela. Ana Vela got hooked up with a pair of season tickets for the RGV Soul. Congratulations, Ana Vela. We're going to be in contact with you about your season tickets for the RGV Soul. Thanks again to everybody who supported South Texas Chaos. Soul fans, here we go. Soul fans, say it with me, that pass was in. Bleed. Second down. On the stop for the Soul, number 25. Melvin Stevenson on the stop. Make some noise. He's met by a whole host of Soul players, starting with number 9, Brandon Jackson. And that sets up fourth down, Soul fans. You know how it works. When they break the huddle, we're going to make some noise and keep it going. Let's get loud! Quarterback. That sack sets up a Soul vitamin shack and shakes. First down. Pass intended for the Souls, number 12, Jorge Mata. Second down for the Soul.
flag on the play. There's a penalty flag on the play. Second down for the Soul. Smile, dude. Touchdown! Touchdown! On the run for the Soul, number 7, Tristan Carter. On to attempt our Far Family Pharmacy extra point, number 2, Leo Aragus. Flag on the play. There's a flag on the play. Soul fans, again, we'd like to thank Dr. Dennis Slavin and the Rio Grande Pain Team, the Valley's number one choice for pain management. It's good! The goose is good! Hi there, how are you? Oh, look at all the ladies in the house. The Thunder Sticks are not meant to fight with. Soul fans, are you ready? Now don't forget the Soul are back in action on Saturday, May the 3rd. We're having a Tres de Mayo celebration when the West Texas Wildcatters come to town. Here we go! Flag and play. There's a penalty flag on the play. On the stop for the Soul, number 35, Carmichael Hall. Second down for the Stars.
Flag in the play. There's some dirty laundry on the field.
On the reception for the Stars, number 11, Marcus Smith. Flag of the play. There's a penalty flag on the play. On the reception for the Stars, number 11, Marcus Smith. On the reception, first down for the Stars. On the reception for the Stars, number 2, Jerome McGee. Soul fans, when you want the authentic flavor of Mexico, stop by Los Molcajetes at 1201 West Sam Houston Avenue in Far. Even your abuelita says this is good food. Los Molcajetes. Stop by and see them today and tell them the Soul sent you. Making the recovery, number 1, David Irizarry. Oh, look, our scorchers are taking care of each other's hair. Very nice. On the reception for the Soul, number 3, Dennis Campbell.
On the carry for the soul, number 7, Tristan Carter. Wow, somebody's thinking about the star test. On the reception for the soul, number 4, Denny Young. Fumble on the play, recovered by number 8, Nate Davis. On to attempt our Far Family Pharmacy field goal, number 2, Leo Aragus. Soul fans, don't forget the Soul return here to the State Farm Arena on Saturday, May the 3rd, when they play host to the West Texas Wildcatters. Get your tickets and information by logging on to rgv-soul.com. That's rgv-soul.com. And join us for our big Tres de Mayo celebration on Saturday, May the 3rd, when the Soul are in action against the West Texas Wildcatters. Now, don't forget, for all your high-quality and affordable printing, copying, and shipping needs, stop by PostNet and see how they can help your printing and copying needs pop at PostNet. Pass reception by number 10, Dexter Manley. Say it with me, that pass was in. Please. Now, Soul fan, don't forget, we will allow you onto the field following tonight's contest for our post-game meet and greet. You can enter the field through section 111-112. We'll have those gates open for you, section 111-112, so that you can come on and get the autograph of your favorite Soul player or Soul dancer. Oh, Soul fans, say it with me. That pass was in. And it sets up third down. Now, you know how it works. We're going to let the Stars huddle up and get the play in. The minute they break the huddle, make some noise. All the reception, number 21, James Cleveland. Defense. Defense.
on the touchdown reception for the Stars, number 21, James Cleveland. Here comes our extra point attempt. Looks like they're setting up for a two-point conversion. Soul fans, let's make some noise. Oh, somebody's got a free gift. And say it with me, that pass was incomplete. Soul fan, don't forget our friends from Susie's Dance and Fitness. Whether you're a dancer extraordinaire or you're just looking to tone up, stop by and see our friends at Susie's Dance and Fitness. For the little dancers that dream big or those that want to tone and firm up, they're located inside the Art Village at 800 North Main, McAllen. Susie's Dance and Fitness, it's your first step. And your dream car is just minutes away. Stop by and see how the Barrett Auto Group Gallery can make your dream a reality. Visit them online at BarrettAutoGroup.com. BarrettAutoGroup.com. Soul fans, are you ready? Time out. Onside kick results in a fumble. Stars ball. Soul fans, make plans to come back and join us on Saturday, May the 3rd, when the RGB Soul play host to the West Texas Wildcatters. We're celebrating El Tres de Mayo. That's right, El Tres de Mayo. It's Saturday night here at the State Farm Arena when the Soul take on the Wildcatters. On the reception for the Stars, number 10, Dexter Manley, and that's enough for a first down.
Soul fan, we'd like to remind you about our friends at Vitamin Shack and Shakes. With three different locations to better serve you, you can stop by and see our friends at Vitamin Shack and Shakes, located in Farr, Edinburgh, and McKellen. Stop by and see our friends at Vitamin Shack and Shakes. Wow, I thought we were going to do a kiss cam, but then he started giving it to her with the thunder sticks. What's that about? On the reception for the Stars, number 10, Dexter Manley. Soul fans, say it with me. That pass was in. Bleed. Soul fans, say it with me. That pass was incomplete. On the reception for the Stars, number 2, Jerome McGee. Come on. Jump around. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a timeout on the field. How about if we do a quick run-through with our kiss cam, shall we? Let's do it. When we put you up on the Jumbotron, lean over and give that person next to you a kiss. Hi there, you're on the kiss cam. How about a kiss? Thank you. Hi there, you're on the kiss cam. No? Thank you. Hi there, you're on the kiss cam. Last one on the kiss cam. We got you. Oh, that guy got in the way. All right, we got it. Oh! Player Dexter Manley and the ball in the crowd. Looks like Manley's going to be all right. He fell into Raymond James' lap. Way to go, Raymond! Soul fans, say it with me. That pass was in! And that sets up a Soul Vitamin Shack and Shakes first down! on the reception for the soul, number 12, Jorge Mata. Flag on the play. And that sets up a vitamin shack and shake. First down. Pass intended for the Souls, number 12, Jorge Mata. Pass intended for the Souls, number 4, Danny Young. From number 8, Nate Davis, on for our Far Family Pharmacy Extra Point, number 2, Leo Adaguz. It's good! The goose is good! Now, don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, following our contest, we're going to open up the doors in between section 111 and 112, give you access to the field, give you a chance to meet and greet the Soul football players, and, of course, the RGV Soul dancers as well. So, again, we want to remind you that we're going to open up section 112, 111, 112. We're going to open it up to give you a chance to meet your Soul football players.
Soul fans, here we go! Flag on the play. There's a flag on the play. Soul fans, make some noise! After four quarters of play, the New Mexico Stars 39, your RGV Soul 69. Now don't forget, the Soul will be back in action here at the State Farm Arena on Saturday, May the 3rd, when they play host to the West Texas Wildcatters. Get your tickets when you log on to rgv-soul.com. That's rgv-soul.com. We are going to give you access to the field through section 111-112. Do not come over the wall. We will let you onto the field through sections 111-112. We'll open those doors so that you can meet and greet your favorite soul player or RGV soul dancer. Section 111, section 112, we are preparing it right now to open the doors and let you onto the field.